It's time for everyone's favorite talk show, Chit Chat Celeb. On tonight's show, television and film star Denise DuBarry. Now, live from the Marriott in downtown Palm Springs, here they are, your hosts for tonight's show, America's Sweethearts, Heidi and Gustav.
Hello, and welcome to another episode of Chit Chat Celeb, the show that brings you up close and personal with Coachella Valley royalty. My name is Heidi Ho, and this is... Gustav von Lederhosen. Tonight, we've got a wonderful, fabuloso show planned for you. We've got a big, big celebrity on today's show. Woo! She has come all the way from...
I was born in Texas, in Killeen, Texas.
Okay. Hang on, because I'm not quite finishing, you know, on the introduction thing, okay? All right. Anyways, as I was saying, you may have seen her from...
My dad was stationed there in the Army.
Yes. Lovely. Okay. Well, she's here with us tonight.
It's the same base that Elvis Presley was stationed in.
Yes, lovely. Okay. Well, she's here with us tonight, and she...
I never met him, though.
Fuck, lady, shut up!
I don't like evil people.
Whatever, all right? Well, anyways, here she is. Let's welcome Denise DuBarry.
D-E-N-I-S-E-D-U, capital B-A-R-R-Y.
Okay, thank you for that special helping in the spelling.
My pleasure.
Well, I am honored that you're on the show tonight.
Thank you, Heidi.
Well, before we get started tonight, let's show the folks at home highlights from your television and film career. Okay, roll them. Wow. You go, girlfriend.
Are you impressed?
Totally.
Gosh.
So, like, how have you been lately? Hello? Ew. So, what's new?
I learned a lot about bananas.
Okay, wait a minute. Did you just say bananas?
Chiquita bananas, I love to think.
Girlfriend, this whole Ricky Ricardo thing, this ain't working, all right? Let's get back to your career. So how did you feel when you heard the news that Justin Timberlake and Britney Spears broke up?
I was devastated when that happened. I was dumbfounded. It took me weeks to recover from that.
I know how you felt. So tell me, like, when you were on Charlie's Angels, I mean, like, did you sleep with that Charlie guy like all the other sluts? I mean, angels?
At that time, I was doing Richard Simmons.
Richard Simmons?
Richard Simmons.
Okay, so, like, being an actress, do you get to meet many of those famous people?
I met Beau Bridges, and I met Lloyd Bridges, but I never met Jeff. I already met Robert Blake. I worked with Robert Blake, but if I hadn't met him, he's probably one I wouldn't want to meet. O.J. Simpson, I don't want to meet.
While we're on the subject of celebrities, you used to have this really big crush on this, like, some famous guy. What was his name?
Oh, Charlie Manson.
That's it. Have you ever met the Manson family?
Great family, by the way.
Do you stay in touch?
Yes, yes.
That is so great. So, anyone else you like?
My husband's Canadian. I can't think of any other really bad guys off the top of my head.
So, tell me about your husband. What's his name? Hello, pick a name.
I should have figured all of this out before. I really look like an idiot right now.
A name. Hello, we need one.
Can you stop tape? I have to think of somebody. Because I have answered that in the past.
Look, repeat after me. My husband is Bill Hay.
Is Bill Hay.
Good girl. All right, so tell me all about this Mr. Bill Hay. So you guys got like married, you guys bought a house, bought a car. You have lots of kids, I'll bet. What are all your kids' names?
Susie? Jimmy? Timmy?
When you were younger, your mother had a nickname for you. Oh, what was it?
E.T.
Yes, E.T. Oh, such a wonderful film. But sad. Sad like when you lost Ked. Remember Ked? You lost him? Oh.
You hurt Ked.
No, we won't hurt Kid.
Ked.
No, we won't hurt
Ked. I want Ked.
I know. No.
Ked, mine.
I know.
Ked, just, mine.
Just relax.
Ked, mine.
You need some help?
Ked.
Let me just get a real scare and some orders.
Ked. Doctor.
Lady.
Okay.
Just lie back. Just relax.
I want Ked. Ked, mine.
It's okay.
Ked.
I
want Ked.
I know.
Ked.
It's going to be okay.
Ked.
What the hell is a kid, anyways?
Hello, Dolly had some fabulous writing in it. Great lines.
Hello, Dolly?
Hey, you weren't in that movie.
Miss Denise, tell me about your days working on the set with Tom Hanks in that movie Shitless in Seattle.
It was life-changing for me to do that, and I practiced for years.
How interesting. Let's watch.
Just because you're unarmed doesn't mean you're not dangerous.
Look, lady, I'm just here to donate my sperm. By the way, do you got a magazine maybe I could look at?
Who are you?
My real name is Cletus. Most white folks call me Clark. Oh, shake that ass and show me what you got. Instead of that magazine, how about I use you?
That's the most idiotic thing I've ever heard. Do I look like a complete imbecile?
Diane, have you seen my fossilized piece of shit? I can't seem to find it anywhere. You didn't swallow it again, did you? Oh, look, the janitor. Here, take this.
No, Dr. Pennyworth. This is Mr. Clark.
You know, last week when I was here donating my stuff, I found this next to the donuts. But it didn't taste like no donut I'd ever eaten before. What the hell is it?
I think you should take a look at this.
Interesting. Oh, why, yes. I remember that little piece of corn that was in it. Thank you, Diane. And thank you, Mr. Clark.
My God, that little professor guy was so cute. Okay, Denise, time to be serious. About a year ago, you were involved in a horrible accident while doing the Macarena in Cabo San Lucas. You had to be rushed off to the hospital. Tragically, you lost your right leg. But in its place, you got installed like a prosthetic leg. So, I got a question. Does it ever squeak when you walk?
No.
Really?
No.
Well, it doesn't matter. Anyways, before this show, you were showing the studio audience, and us included, how you would kind of like pop it back in place whenever it would wobble free.
Sure, I have to take my shoes off.
Could you show us that again?
You ready? I have to be careful not to show the wrong angle here. Okay. Are you getting that?
Mm-hmm. Oh my God, I heard it totally pop. Beautiful! God, I mean, it looks so real.
They're gonna say this is some weird chick, you know?
Miss Denise, they already do. What do you think about the people, you know, watching you right now?
I think for the most part, they're just ignorant. They don't understand. And I think that a lot of these people, a lot of them, are not well educated.
Let's watch some more of you in action.
Well, I do indeed like to eat Fruit Loops. And thanks for asking. I think I look good in tights. I also enjoy the horticultural knowledge I've acquired by watching Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood. Nude.
What a fairy. You probably slept with him, too.
He does talk like one.
Become very beautiful.
But I think he's brilliant.
Yeah, I know. Look, I'm running late to church, my wife's parents are in town, and I've got this hooker here that won't leave. Give me a break. All right, bye.
So what oil filter am I using?
Look, Sally, Mary, whatever your name is, you're not Julia Roberts in Pretty Woman. You are the hooker that leaves afterwards.
Good night.
Look, when I get back from Mass, you'd better be gone.
I said good night.
That's it. Where's my gun?
Where did she come from? Nobody's gonna hurt you. It's all right. Nobody's gonna hurt
go.
You.
Go. Go.
Do you know that?
Not my type.
Somebody call security!
There's a crazy bitch in Sector 4. Crazy bitch in Sector 4.
Oh. You're okay?
I'm fine. Help her.
Got a gurney.
Right.
It's a man.
And some air freshener. Good grief. What happened here?
Breathtaking. So what does the future hold for Miss Denise?
Really look like an idiot right now.